Hi guys, welcome back to another Farm Sim 19 episode 63. We're on 63 now. Just offload these bills and then we're done. This is gonna be a tricky getting out of here. Jackknifed, as you can see. Oh, turn. I'll get that little trailer, and hopefully they can talk at the same time. If not, this'll take it. We need to take this, obviously, because we need to... That needs to be pulled out of the way. If you're new to the channel and you've just joined us, thank you for subscribing. Much appreciated if you can. And don't forget to hit that notification bell. And we don't just do farming, we do other stuff, not just the same things all the time. We do other stuff when things are not in lockdown and stuff. We still do gaming because that's our main thing. So I'm going to drop this here. See if this trailer can hitch it up first. If it can hitch it up, that'd be great on this wagon, because that means I won't have to tow anything. Oh, it can tow. Yeah, control as well, control trail in the back. So we have got this one, this blue wagon, and we've got a double orange trailer. Well, not trailer, but truck. Followed by that, and then followed by the forklift. I'll take the forklift there straight away now. In that top, I might as well move my cotton bales, which we have previously in other episodes. Which is impressive on this field, we've got about three. what I have started to do though to to memorize the type of episode I've been doing on camera is writing down on pen and paper, because recently this camera's been playing up as well as the other one. So we've written down now which what we've done, so hopefully everything goes to plan. We're trying to get everything sold and then we can get back and then get the next day underway in this game. Continue the harvest and the next Sunday, probably this Sunday. Well, yeah, tomorrow. Well, it is now Sunday. So we'll probably do that all day tomorrow, so stuck out for that vlog. And then Monday night is, well, Monday night is our episode. So we'll probably be gaming on Tuesday as well. On Wednesday and Thursday. On Friday. There's our cotton field, we've got to do that one yet. I hope you're all enjoying these videos. I'll try and mix them up as much as I can. Probably do some other stuff over the next week. Alright guys, thank you for watching, please hit that subscribe button and I'll see you all in the next one, bye for now.